It was complete shock. We didn't see this coming at all.
Students at Mount Alvernia High School are feeling betrayed. The all-girls Catholic school dropped a bombshell Wednesday night, announcing it's closing its doors in June after 95 years of academic excellence and community.
I've gone here for 6 years since I was 12. I mean, I grew up at that school.
The decision to close comes after the property owners, the missionary Franciscan Sisters of the Immaculate Conception, determined they could no longer live on campus and decided to sell. On the school website, the current board of directors says it worked tirelessly to explore all options, including maintaining the Mount Alvernia community in a new location, but that it just wasn't feasible. But many Mount Alvernia families are convinced there is more to the story. Marlene Kelly is a former board member.
You start questioning the why behind it and why there seemed to be a rush to decision making, or at least some secrecy or lack of transparency, because in my experience with Mount Alvernia and with the sisters on the board in particular, there always seemed to be a spirit of collaboration and openness.
Many families also told us they believe the sale was a done deal months before the board was ever told.
And that the first time we're hearing of it is when they're letting us know we're going to be kicked out. It's kind of just like a slap in the face almost.
Students now praying for a miracle.
We've been told that there's another offer that would allow Mount Alvernia to continue to run. And I think that would be the best option.
We did reach out to the missionary Franciscan Sisters, but have yet to hear back. Students are being told they can enroll next fall at Fontbonne Academy in Milton. In Newton, I'm Mary Salatna, WCVB.